I remember that magma fiends is coming back too. But we'll see. Show me Bolt. Okay, it doesn't have Bolt then. I took a chance. Where are they going? Johnny. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Pass. So either one doesn't really matter. Makes him spend the mana. Puts him at 6. So I can still win. So that puts me at 2. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Yay. Three. Okay, Magma Phoenix, huh? This is fine. Unless there's something else. This might not be that great with the amount of stuff that he has removal. But we'll keep trying. I kind of want to try Glorious Charge in here. Excommunicate as me. Doesn't look that great in this deck. Got the haste, so. That seems fine. Question is, which one do I want to put on which? okay with playing just him. Well, yeah, because he's more valuable, I think. So I'll play him first. Draw his removal. Hopefully he doesn't hit that. Or that. He hit that, that, that. Sure. Six. Ouch. Okay, yes. All right, so what do I want to play? So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That seems good, right? I should just swing with this. That way I'm only taking two because he's on a 3-turn clock and that doesn't change it. Alright, because he's swing, 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 he's dead. As opposed to swing, swing, double swing with both. He goes to yeah. I'm okay with just him. Shoot back that guy. Hopefully he hits that so I can play that. Don't have the Doom Blade. Oh wait, never mind. Mountain. Question is, do I attack 2, 4, 6? I think I do. Cause even if he does, you know, even if he does swing all, I'm still alive. So unless he has removal for this card and a way to do more damage to me, I win. Like, he needs a flying creature. He needs Magma Phoenix right now.
We'll see what he has got. Sweet. All right.